Today I'm going to go to a craft show in the Titanic Museum. We're going to do a ski lift thing up to a sky bridge. That's not going to happen. I just enjoy this view here. I'm going to make some cinnamon rolls. It's pretty awesome. The birds are chirping, squirrels are starting to rouse up. This is what we're doing today. Guess where we're at? This is a manufacturing plant for bush beans. And we're going to go do a tour. There's the museum and all that. Got a view.
My daddy was from Massachusetts, and he graduated as a civil engineer from Western Tech, and only 2 men got a job at his
for visiting that beautiful bean company.
Then we stopped at Alewine Pottery, talked to the owner briefly. It's pretty nice. Pretty cool place. This had copyrighted music, so we're not able to play this. So, just enjoy the water show. Hamburger on the pellet grill. Pretty neat. After this, I'm gonna have some s'mores. Then we'll watch the rest of the light fade away to nothing.